Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Chrissy Smith, you know, back with another video. So as you can see by the title, I'm gonna show you guys how to turn men's t-shirt into a flowy girl's jacket. Please like, leave a comment and subscribe and continue watching this video. So as you can see guys, for this process all you need is a t-shirt and your scissors. So the first step is you cut the neck part off. You cut both sides. And then you cut the next side. And after you're done, you spread it out like this. And then your jacket is finished. So you open up the t-shirt like this. Put it around your neck. Make sure both sides are even. And then you put your hands through the hole. And this is your jacket.